Hey guys, welcome to a new episode of Super Time Fools Ultra. That's how they say it when it comes in. And I continue right where we left off. I'm pretty sure. I really like that they just put us here. In the last episode, I forgot to check Helodeck. I don't even know what that is. What the hell is this? What the fuck does this even mean? What? What? Okay. What was I supposed to do? A dying royal smile. Wow. Dying is totally cool. Now get back out there and try mixing some. I don't even know what the hell that is. What the fuck? So it's like a chat. I'm gonna assume they're challenges. Like, let's see. First challenge. Okay. This one has like an introduction. Okay, yeah. It's a simulation. Yeah. The Helodeck is like a hologym, a nice virtual space for you to unwind and sharpen your time skills. Helodeck simulations are all about making either smarty pants, glorp catches, death-defying ones. I've set up glorp launchers in devilish configurations, and now it's up to you to figure out how to be in the right place at the right time. I don't know to catch them. I don't know why this font is so difficult for me to read, or is it because I play this game when I'm a little bit tired? Okay. I didn't catch it. Now we wait for that us to catch it. We just run over here. Catch both. Yeah, that's how you do it. Baby's first glorp. I'm assuming that's how you obtain that by beating that. So that's just that. Here are the weapons for the characters, the tank, some other stuff. This, where we keep our other characters, which is awesome. We were gonna go into this one, 3072, which is where, we were gonna go into 1990s. Yeah, here's the simulation pulse. The president emailed me a super funny cat video to watch. But the internet said I needed the latest plugin, and said I needed the latest update. Are you kidding me? Enough's enough. Today we go to the future and bring back all of the plugins and all of the updates. What? Then we watch all the funny lols cats video. Forepsis? Oh yeah, by the way, there's a team from the future called the internet, and it has emails and cat videos and lol. And lols? Man. Either they did this either super ironic, or they're fucking bring your daughter to work day, nice. Time launch, nice. Or they freaking just dated this fucking video at all. Why do we always kill someone when we land? My phone says all the sweet feature plugins and updates are inside the Googleplex. This is not the first time someone used Googleplex to make fun of Google. I've heard it somewhere else, but I don't remember where. Go get them. Oh, we're fighting Google now. That's great. Can I shoot those birds? Okay, so before, it was burger and burger. Got a burger, and now it's hanking and hanking. Got a hanking. Either that or it's the same. Either that or it's the same, right? I don't know what happened there. Don't blame me. And the person is just like blind or something. Okay, we die there terribly. Oh, we have to definitely stay back there. That sucks. What? I thought he was dead. We went through the thing. Probably die there. Oh, we saved one of our... I definitely thought that was not my shot. I tell you that much. place down here. We just die? We just straight up die? For real? What the hell, man? I can't save that meme. Nope. This fucker shoots open down in all directions. Oh, get that, get that, get that, get that. I wish we weren't so constrained for time, because they force you to make some really fucked up plays here. This game is really Contra-esque. That fucks me up sometimes. What? I shot the fucking thing, dog. Okay, I didn't get it. Sadly. It dies on one shot, though. Can I go down here? I have to shoot it. Ah, there's just that guy watching TV right there. Yeah, I'm definitely bringing it into your place. Oh my god, we had to save him. Did you check? Did you see that? He got killed by the girl, the ring girl. Oh, we didn't make it in time again. Holy shit. It's pretty difficult. I'm gonna go back here. Right when we broke the door. Gonna summon another me. So I can go in here faster, right? Okay. It doesn't work like that! Fuck! The death of the dude triggers right when you get here. Yo, that's fucked up. I don't like that. And if I get there earlier, I fucked up because... No, you fucker! Oh my god, I'm gonna waste all my time as in this one, but I'm definitely doing it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Oh, we did it! Yeah! Ludon Jim. Ludon Jim? He's a fucking Jedi or something? Yeah, a bunch of me's are there. Can I get all these HPs or something? I guess not, because I didn't die. Yeah. Oh, we can get that one right there. Like, sniper girl, come on, come on. We don't have much time. Oh my god, are you kidding me? He dropped me. He dropped my jump. No! No, 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 I'm not losing that HP. I saw that shot coming. Okay, that one was even worse. That one I got. That time I got killed by it. What the fuck? I jumped! I jumped again. What the hell, man? Give me that. Fucker. I'm running out of time, by the way. I only got 12 seconds. Ah, this is great. This is great. This only gives me a timeout, right? It doesn't give me, like, time or anything. Dog. Dog, the time! Wow. What a fucking idiot. I can't believe it. Ah, come on. Man, my reaction time is either just fucked up. Also, I definitely gotta check out the new guy. Ludogene. Please tell me. Yeah. He's fucking Jedi powers. Break fucking walls. Okay, I lose one HP there. That doesn't matter. You know? Okay, that did matter. Okay. Back to the basics. Quickly to Jim Van Rambo. Shit that off, okay. We broke some time stuff there. Okay. Okay, I'm going back and rewinding before I die. You know what to do, you know the drill. Okay, we died there, that's okay, it's always okay. Dying at the boss, it's okay, because you know how it works. Okay, we killed the boss, we didn't get absolutely any time back. How in heck did the Bloombots and their Dorcus leader not stay dead? Does God like him more than me or something? The good news is that I've locked onto their unique Bloombot heat signature and set up a time space scan to track down their mothership. I don't care if they're hiding in the Milky Way or in Milwaukee in the late 70s. I'll find them. In the meantime, we stick to our super awesome plan of traveling through time and monkeying around with stuff. Okay, I ran out of time. I thought that was like the ending credits. I ran out of time and all I had to do was walk forward one step. Yo, getting shit is difficult in this game. It's so fucking difficult. I haven't even checked the time. I don't know what time it is. Okay, this time we didn't kill someone. Oh, maybe we... Okay, I'll just start with this guy. Don't fall. Okay, I fell down. I like that he loses his... He loses his fucking thing. I don't think we can make it into that fucking... The cops, instead of dying, they just go like, come on. Hell yeah. Saving a life. Get that fucker. Yo, that says do not shoot, man. Come on, shoot. Come on, it's so close. Oh, you fucking piece of idiot. I can't believe you did something so stupid. Wasting time in this shit. Yo, those guys were making out. Those guys are making out. Taking that time. Can't believe myself. What did the Jedi do? I'm gonna reflect that bullet and jump over here. He walks backwards. He walks backwards. I fail. I cannot fucking believe it. I just noticed that he walks backwards. That's so fucking amazing. Also, he jumps higher too. We got a SWAT bullshit on our tail. Okay, grab that. Fuck this guy up. I'm gonna time out here because this is the police. You are suspected of being dumb, await punishment? Is that what they said? I totally just lost a life there. I totally just died there. For no fucking reason. Oh, his fucking power is that he shoots a fucking... He doesn't shoot anything. He fucking throws his lightsaber. That's fucking awesome. Okay, that was dumb on me. I keep doing really dumb shit during this fucking... And this fucking missile is stressing me out. Are you kidding me? My jump is the exact height of that fucking... What was that? What did I die to? It was a bullet that was behind me or something? Okay, I can't see those bullets. Where are they coming from? Oh my fucking lord. Okay, don't go back further so I can see what the fuck is happening. Okay, there's a dude that shoots 3 bullets in front as well. I thought my charge was up. Oh. Where's the... Oh my fucking god, please make it stop. Is he saying you are suspected of being dumb? Okay, I'm gonna need this shit, man. Okay, shield guy cannot attack them directly, that's stupid. To be honest, I don't like that. The bullets go slightly lower and they fuck you up, man. See? That time they went completely lower. For no fucking reason. Okay, I see what's going on. There's a guy who shoots from upstairs and a guy who shoots from downstairs. I'm not getting this, man. Man, that's fucked up. At least I can go back all the way till all the fuckery started. Please accept our friend request? I think that's what they said. Okay, so killing the fucking guys at the window really actually does nothing. We have to destroy the turret at the top. Okay, destroying the turret at the top was our objective. Come on, I'm running out of time here. I'm getting sweet HP ups, but I'm not doing any progress. Okay, I did something. Okay, I ran out of time. Okay, so the sheriff comes out of the SWAT team van for some reason. I'm glad I survived all that long, man. Okay, I'm really starting to get like the basic principle of fucking doing this shit correct. I cannot believe I died. Fucking get that. Yeah. I was doing the fucking... Don't! Oh, I didn't notice. I didn't notice they were still shooting. Yeah, HP. Okay. Some of the missiles are getting fucked up by other versions of me. So that works too. At this point, I was already shooting this. This one's a bit easier. He shoots where you are, which is kinda dumb. Oh my god, the way he screamed when he died, that was terrifying. Oh, I stole the fucking SWAT band. That is amazing. Okay, can I pause this? No, I can just watch the replay. Okay, here we go. Sorry. Okay, I jacked into the SWAT. Oh, they're called the SWAT. I didn't notice. The SWAT band's GPS and set the coordinates for the Google HQ. You skip the band on the road or sky long enough to get there. Okay. I don't know why we needed to go to the... Of course they have donuts. I'm gonna alt up real quick to see for how long we've been recording. Okay, that's pretty long. I'm gonna try to finish this mission, maybe. And if I can, I'll just try to... Oh, they're trying to fuck us up, dog. Okay. I see how it is. trying to blow us away. I assume that we were going for us on this side. Yeah, I mean, that was reasonable. I'm gonna go back here. And instead of shooting that one, I'm gonna shoot this one. I'm gonna swap here. I'm gonna try to catch that. And I'm gonna get an extra life. Come on. There you go. Now we know which side they're coming. Okay, I lost an HP there. But I time out. Okay. Do a charge here. Okay, I fucked that up. Okay, come here. Get here. Do a charge here. And shoot on this side. When the cop lands, he'll get fucked up. Okay, I lost a life there. I lost two lives there. Okay. The thing is that this thing loads fast in Ramboy. So really, like, there's almost no reason to... Okay, that was stupid of me. There's almost no reason to not freaking wait for the charge. I don't know how I died there. How am I dying? Am I getting shot by something? I think bullets are coming on this side and I'm not noticing. Well, I died there several times for some reason. When I stay at a bar, I know when that shit it's happening. Okay, how did that time slow happen there? Can I get down from here? Oh yeah, then we heard that thing go roar. Got an extra life here. I'm assuming I gotta shoot up. Okay, we're gonna get fucked here. That's for sure. I lost a life there, and I died there. Okay, go back to the roof. Yeah, go back here. Your other self is gonna catch that life, and you're gonna start shooting here. Okay, I fell down. I forgot there was a fucking dude there. Okay, this one seems like it's gonna be difficult because of the fact that we're already like dead, basically. So you know what? I'm gonna go back to the beginning and see if I can fucking say this thing faster. I mean, we already kinda did it. We already kinda like saved it, you know? But this time, we're doing it faster. I think silver, look at it. I don't even know what that was. Okay, I lost a life there. That's okay. I saved some lives there. Okay, if it's silver, it means you already got it. I remember that. I was gonna die there. Why are they not dead yet? I know I killed them. Come on. I got killed there? Are you kidding me? I don't know what I will do, honestly. As a better alternative for this. Because I'm getting pretty fucked up right now, you know? Okay, he died. But now he turns out he's a giant robot. Okay, go back. Here, and get Ludon Jin, you know? Because we're gonna start deflecting a bunch of his shit. Saving the ship from some damage, you know? Either on both sides, whatever. And here, we're gonna just be... How did he get hit? He's swinging his lightsaber and the fucker gets hit. Okay, while he's doing that, when I come back in here, we're gonna get ramboing and we're gonna start shooting like crazy. As much as we can. Or at least as much as we get allowed to. But, you know what? I'm gonna set up some shields here. Because now we're gonna go back. Well, this shield dude is putting some shields. I'm gonna put Ramboy here. And he's gonna shoot this fucker. Oh, we actually did it. Well, we saved like 3 of us. And that was it. Hell yeah. Mission complete, man. Oh, we got all 3 of those dudes. Nice. I don't wanna see the repetition, please. It's really bad. It's Goggleplex. They're just gonna crash into it. Yep. Oh, there they are. Hey, where's the Jedi? He's with the team. It's him! Hello, Super Time Farce. You were expecting the internet? Oh, I'll give you all the internet you can handle. Consider yourselves downloaded. Well, how can he do that? He did that with a white computer in the year 3000. Wow, Lynx? Are you kidding me? So that's the Jedi dude who walks backwards, huh? This is funny. It seems like... Okay, I'm gonna time out here. Because I think we didn't make a right choice. Let's go here with Jin Ramboys. You know, the classic. Classic Jin Ramboys. Because then we can actually shoot. You know? Oh my god, he fucking got us! What? He nailed my ass. He's shooting like faster now. No, this motherfucker! I cannot fucking believe it. Did you see what he did? The skulls went actually under. Okay, no, they're moving like in a fucking pattern. Skulls, guns, spiders, cook box. He cooks. That's great. We saved a life there. Nice, we save another life. Nice. Oh shit, there's a brain on there. Baby son about baby pigs, baby poems, baby of the month. Baby of the month. 81 visits. What? There were 2 babies there or something? We probably have to go back to do this faster. Okay, go back. We need to go back. Either to the skull to save some time. No, that's not how we save time. We need to kill the skull fast. That's all we need to do. There we go. See some time there. I don't know which side I started shooting, but I'm gonna start shooting right now. There we go. There I go. I died. That's fair. Gonna help back with the skull here. Once you start understanding the mechanic a little bit more, you know, it just gets easier. I died because the skull explosion touched me. That's great. Oh boy, I missed 2 lives I could have picked up there. Okay. 2 babies spawn there. That's a little bit fucked up, yo. Yeah, I was gonna say, like, I don't have to kill 81 babies, right? Oh, that copy of me killed the baby upstairs. That was great. Oh, sorry. Oh, Dragon Slayer. I feel like more like a Dragon Loser. Okay, go back. We need to kill those babies faster. We dabbled too much with the babies, to be honest. Let's go. Here, you start shooting there. You know? God damn it, with the babies. They're making me angry, man. They're angering me. There, didn't I save a life there? I saved this guy's life. And I immediately lost it. Well, that's life, you know? You save a life, you lose another one. Here we go, we made it back. That brain is getting closer, dog. I don't like it. This shit with the dragons, yo, wow. This one's actually quite annoying and difficult. I mean, the fire is gonna be really difficult. Spend a lot of time with the brain and with the skull. Go forward a little bit. Go here. Let's go back to the beginning. Let's go back to our roots. Our fucking skull-killing roots. I need to help my bros back in here. Go a little bit faster. But you know what? That's not gonna help me at all. Because now when I come here to the babies, I gonna have like no help at all. I'm gonna like shoot straight here. Well, that didn't work for shit. Go back. Go back, go back, go back, go back, go back, go back. Go back. Heal your bros with the skull. I know even if you help your bros with the skull, they're still gonna dabble in here. That's just to make my future selves easier. That's their job, you know? Oh, come on, what happened? The babies were not dying. I guess, you know, I guess I didn't make it on time. Oh my god, they don't arrive until a little bit later. Fuck. There's two of me there. I'm dropping the ball now on Babyzone, I can't believe it. No, there was a baby behind me, fuck! There's too many of me dying at Babyzone. I don't like that. Baby zone. I keep losing sight of myself. I know I'm using too much, like this guy, Ramboy, but goddamn, if it doesn't work, you cannot argue too much with the results. Fuck, I'm gonna have so many lives. Dude, one of me just got here. No, wait. Okay, time out, go back. I can't believe it. Kill that, yeah, get that. Team player, hell yeah. You bet I am. Oh, there was one right me. Okay, 30 seconds, come on. I'm probably the first me that makes it here this early. Oh, this is gonna be so much help. Okay, one life. Don't worry. It's gotta be only three. They can't be only three. You know, rules of thirds. No. Not here. We did perfect on baby time. We're gonna spawn right here. So I can definitely help my other me deal damage to this motherfucker. Just how they need me to. Yeah! Oh! What the fuck? Oh, you have to shoot the bombs! Ah! What the hell? Okay, help them with the dragon. Dragon's kinda easy now. All you gotta do is fuck up the dragon really quickly. When he shows up, let go. Start shooting that motherfucker. Go, kill the dragon! Nice, I got it. Oh, there's platforms here, there's platforms. Yo, one of me destroyed the fucking... Oh, you just have to shoot it, okay. Well, there are bombs too. Okay, I lost that life, I'm sorry, that was my fault. Time out, that was entirely on purpose. Okay, dragon was set up pretty well. Our other me gets that extra thing. And you start shooting as soon as possible here. I'm probably not gonna save my other self. Fuck. Because I don't think so, you know? What if I can shoot this? Fuck me, I can't fucking jump. It just fucks me up every time. Honestly, you stay here in the middle and you shoot as much as you can. Since your upper self is also gonna be shooting. Yeah, this is definitely timeout. Timeout zone. Timeout zone. Either we didn't make there in time, we make it there with like 15 seconds. Well, less than that, because we still have to shoot him somehow, you know. He does lose health when we blow up the... Oh, I think he only loses health when we blow up the bombs. That might be true. But he doesn't lose all of his health by the second time. Yeah, making a better time there won't help. I think we just gotta stack ourselves here. Somehow. Hey, that was the only one of those that there was. Yeah, you should start shooting from the beginning here. I think it's the bombs, dude. You just gotta get those bombs. Okay, I died there. That was my fault. Stack as much as juice as you can. That helps shoot out everything. Hey, dude. What's up? There's not enough mist in that wall. What's up with that? Do we really have to shoot the explosion? The explosives? I mean, I'm not entirely sure. Oh, I can grab that again? Well, that's weird. Haha, the freaking slow-mo of the guy opening his eyes is pretty hilarious. I'm still not entirely sure how we beat this boss. I just keep running out of time. There's not enough time to do this. I need that timeout. Oh, I already dropped the ball. I already dropped the ball on that timeout, man. What the hell? Okay, I have to be down here. I saw it come. Okay. Timeout. Back. Okay, there. Well, I was gonna tell you to not grab it, but whatever. Gotta stay down here to grab that extra time because I'm gonna need it. I'm sure of it. Nice job. Two left. We didn't make it, man. Not enough time. I mean, all other selves already grabbed it, and I don't think you can grab multiple of them. I'm just here to shoot, you know? Fuck, I was so close. Yeah, he protects himself with the fucking wall. And you just have to keep shooting. No, stop covering yourself, you motherfucker. This is my last timeout. He covers himself right as he's about to fucking... Right as he's about to fucking die. You just have to be faster, dude. Every single little bit of damage counts. Okay, we got it in this one. I don't know if that's the end of the mission. Oh my god. 1 fucking second left. Something smells rank. I got absolutely everything! No, I don't wanna fucking see this shit. That was complete failure. We completed the year, though! The President Obama gave us the internet, I guess. A kiss stamp, a cookie. Nice. Yay! Now, those were another extra 20 minutes. Okay, guys, get ready. The president said that this cat was so cute that even the Secretary of Defense lolled. What the kid is eating? Freaking bubblegum. Well, that was pretty good, but it could have been better if the cat had nunchucks or tried to do a backflip or something. That was it. That's what we went to the fucking past for. I mean, to the future. We're going to this one where fucking we're bringing this guy's daughter, Cleopatra Jr., to fucking to the team, probably. Let's see. Hey, where's that guy? Where's the Jedi guy? We unlocked him. He's not here. Oh shit. This is the home of my incredible time travel engine. It's got tons of time, torque, and space horsepower and all that stuff. I converted it to run on Glorbs. You know, those shiny things you find while running around and shooting stuff? Fill it up by earning Glorb badges and maybe the universe will give us something cool. Oh, there he is. Look. He's here. Wait. We can just keep crawling forever to either side. That's pretty interesting. He's just here instead of here in the barracks. Okay. I think I can go back to the main menu. Yeah. Ultra. I love that. Anyways, this episode was awesome. This video is 42 minutes long. Fuck. But if you guys liked it, like, comment, subscribe. It helps out a lot. And I will see you guys next time.